Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and disconnect the battery cable. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the wireless module ZIF connector and disconnect the wireless module ribbon cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the 3mm P0 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless module bracket to the wireless module. Remove the wireless module bracket from the wireless module. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution! Use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cables from the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Lift the wireless module off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Place the wireless module in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the wireless module by the edges and remove it from the static dissipative bag. Place the wireless module onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless module. Caution! Use care when connecting the wireless antenna cables to the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Place the wireless module bracket into position on the wireless module. Replace the 3mm P0 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless module bracket to the wireless module. Insert the wireless module ribbon cable into the wireless module ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable.